How to add another account on Twitter X. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can add another account on your Twitter X application. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so adding another account on Twitter X application is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the X application right on your device and go ahead and tap on this profile icon at the top left. Now once you're here inside the profile, you'll get to see the plus account icon right here. You just need to tap on that and it's going to quickly give you two different options: create a new account and add an existing account. If you don't have an account, you can create one from here, or if you already have an account, just go ahead and tap on add an existing account right here, and it's going to ask you to enter your phone number, email or username. You just need to type in right here, you just need to tap on next and enter your password, and another account will be logged in to this application. So guys, this is how we actually can add another account on Twitter X. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.